Breaking news this morning, a pedestrian is dead after an accident in Lynchburg. It happened last night at 10:16 in the 1500 block of Campbell Avenue. A 68-year-old man was hit by a vehicle and was taken to Lynchburg General Hospital, where he was pronounced dead. Lynchburg police are actively investigating the circumstances surrounding the accident. Officers are looking for any witnesses who may have seen it or any information that could help.